Hi guys, I'm glad you're all here, and I want to thank one of our followers who sent me a notice that they seen a fireball there by the Salton Sea. And here on AMSC there was 26 reports. Thank you for the heads up, Joan. Here's a very nice report from Johnny down there by Bakersfield. He said it lasted long enough for him to make 4 wishes. It was an awe moment, and wish they had captured a video footage. I looked for a video of it, and I couldn't find any. Maybe someone with a Ring doorbell or a dash cam, maybe they caught it. He said it was purple, light blue, and white. And it had a glowing train that turned from white to blue. So cool. Terry from Furnace Creek, California, they said that they thought at first it was car headlights, and then turned around and the white fireball dropping with a long lasting tail and fell below the horizon. It was the biggest one they've ever seen. Instant bright white like a car headlamps. Karen from Fowler, California. I've never seen anything so bright, so my mind ruled out a shooting star. The front of it seemed to get brighter during its descent. I'm not sure there was a terminal explosion as it disappeared out of my view, past the rooftops of my neighboring houses. Terry says it was orange, yellow, and light yellow. Stephen, who was camping near Bishop, California, said he was in his car sitting there when the sky lit up. I thought someone was pointing a flashlight at me, but noticed it was moving above the car, and I looked out the window and caught the tail end of it moving east. Yeah, my first thought would have been a UFO. He said it was green and white, and a piece came off before it went down. There was 2 reports that came from Las Vegas, one from Henderson. Terminal flash, it says, yes. First was like an aqua blue and then turned colors as it fragmented. Blue and then started flashing of the different colors. Peyton in Utah said it was the coolest thing that they had ever seen in their life. I tried to ask the cars driving next to me if they saw it too. Orange, yellow, light yellow, red, and white. So, Joan, did you send your report into AMS? Craig from Paso Robles, California says, must have been seen over a huge area, but I cannot find any information on it, and local news has nothing. Yeah, of course they don't. They said it was white, finally turning to a red-orange before sight was lost. White hot light at the end of the trail expanded into a red-orange color. Yeah, it was seen over a very large area. There's even reports from the Los Angeles area, San Bernardino. Sandy from Pasadena says, I believe there was another report. Yeah, there was another one, but it was farther north, just about at the same time. I believed I witnessed the same occurrence when I looked up towards Mount Wilson in L.A. before 10 p.m. The object was a bright white ball. So this was not a Starlink burn-up of their satellites. I have a video of that, and I'll show you. Just so you know what the Starlink satellites look like as they burn up, so you don't mistake a fireball or a meteor coming into the atmosphere. There's even a report from San Jose, Mount Hamilton, and that was Paul. He said it was bright white. Yeah, I don't think it's too late to send in your reports. If you saw this fireball, yeah, please share it with AMS. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you, Joan, for letting me know that you saw this too. And she's supposed to be down by the Salton Sea there. Yeah, that's cool. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe. And I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.